Bogies.
Yep. Back out. Knackered already, like. Rain's just stopped. The snow has just stopped. And we are.
It's not wind.
When I say we.
Afternoon.
We're going up there.
The sun's out now.
Oh, the sun's shining now. It's mad. It was snowing 2 minutes ago. But, yeah.
How fast the clouds are moving now.
The clouds are going to say a time lapse without the time lapse on.
Yeah, it is, exactly.
It means it's going to be horrendous. Well, we've made the commitment now, so let's do this.
We're doing it.
Yep.
Mom, this is the last thing you see of us. I love you.
Yeah. So that's where we're headed up there. That over there is the Hen Hill. Yeah. It's windy, like. No. Snow on the tops. Can't up there. Hard going in this wind, and it's been raining. Where is it? I support you. The Hen Hill. Round there. Here to there. So then that Hen Hill.
Are you gonna zoom zoom?
From here, like.
Get your tripod out?
Yeah, can't be bothered.
I'll get it out for you.
It's all tied in and everything.
Looks good, the Hen Hill, like, doesn't it?
And the waterfalls.
The Hull.
Aye. But we're not interested in that. Because we're going up there.
Oh yeah.
We're actually going to Scotland. Yay.
Aye again.
A deacon. Deacon.
Aye.
Aye. Practice with accents when we get up there. That's aye. Over there. Aye. On to the side of fence. Scotland.
Aye.
Scotland. England. Scotland. England. And we are here.
The potting shed.
The potting shed.
Bill and Ben are in
be
there.
Be familiar to a few people.
Very bizarre that there's like high door, high entrance to the door. What's that all about?
I don't know.
What's that stop you doing, like?
Stop you tripping over.
Eh? To me, well, that's not going to stop you tripping over.
I don't know.
Over even more, eh?
It could be anything. Right.
Oh, there he is. Oh, wow. Oh, amazing. Oh. Nice to get out of that wind.
How are you feeling?
I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck.
It's supposed to be a mirror that you do
it.
So anyway, we're in Orchope. I don't know how you say it.
And I need you now, tonight.
Unreal. And we might end up sleeping in here.
And I need you more than ever.
Right, that's it. That's it. We might end up sleeping in here because it's ridiculously windy. Oh, what was that? The, up there is the Hen Hall.
Oh, dear.
The Hen Hall. And it's the GV behind it.
I think there's, yeah.
Covered in snow?
That's the thingy though.
Well, it said on the map though, Cheevy, it was
Ken,
over there.
Ken thingy hill up there, I think.
Ken hill.
And then the next one along is definitely... The Cheevy, it's big old... It's like a big...
It looks big from
the big
round
top, there. Innit?
We could see it from the other side. Just doing some time lapses.
Hen hall. That's Ken hill up there.
Ken who?
I think it's Ken hill. No, it might not be, you know. That might be...
Ken Hill.
That might just be Ken's there. Mm-hmm. I think Ken Hill. That must be Ken Hill. Mm-hmm. And then the Cheviot's out the back. Blimey. It is cold. It's half past 3 in the afternoon.
The moon was out before. Where's it gone?
Oh. Where?
Oh. Up there, look. Moon.
Moon. Have you got no gloves?
There's the moon.
It's a really nice, there's like a nice good seat in it all the way around there.
Yeah, look, it's picked up.
But I wouldn't want to go around there because it's blowing.
Holy. Sorry for moon nonsense. Hopefully get some nice star shots later. It's got plenty of batteries for these GoPros. They're good for time lapsing and night lapsing GoPros. Eh?
Pathfinder, where's he at?
Bro.
So, what do you reckon then?
Back in.
In or out?
In or out.
In.
We don't know whether to sleep in here or out there in the wind. So,
but it is blowing a gale.
If you put in your comments whether we should sleep in here or out there,
then we'll do each other.
Then we can decide what to do, right?
Yeah. So we've got to put in for in,
back in,
back in,
or
I don't know,
back out.
And put that in the comments with a like. And don't forget to subscribe.
Yeah. Give it a thumbs down if you don't like it.
I'll be.
I will. I'll do it myself. I'll give
Karen
myself.
Will.
No, she will. I'll give myself thumbs downs.
Staying in. We're staying in, aren't we?
I don't know.
Are we in?
It's looking like we're going to be sleeping in the hut. Which, to be fair, is like camping in a bothy, isn't it?
It's just camping in a big...
It is a bothy. It's actually not as comfortable as a bothy.
In a big shed.
The seats are like that blooming wide.
We're going to pitch his tent in the middle.
We're that wide, and the seats are that wide, so we're going to have a pretty uncomfortable night, really.
Who's that wide?
Well, some of us are that wide. Some of us going that way as well.
We're just going to have to get on with it and just, you know, deal with it. What are these things like?
I think they're just inflatable mats.
Are they here, over there?
Yeah.
Where are they?
Pillows.
Just in the corner?
The pillows.
Oh, sit on them. They must be for sitting there. I don't particularly want to put my lips around that and blow it up though, you know what I mean?
Just get on that one.
Nah. Not happening.
So, because the wind is ridiculous.
It is ridiculous.
There's light down. Look, down there. Look down there in the bottom.
It's a car.
Go to the mum. Holy.
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 It's a car. Can't see out the window now.
Looks like we're sleeping in here then.
Sleeping in here.
Which is nice.
Sleeping in here. Getting my pan around. Yeah.
Turn that one. Just this one. Absolute luxury.
Yep. There's the toilet. We live like hillbillies. Toilet's down there.
Yeah, that's the toilet.
And the fireplace.
There's the sign for the toilet, so it must be there.
Yep.
That's it. Definitely. There's the front door. Big massive padlock
Somebody comes in here, they know about it. And that's pretty much it, really.
Yeah, you can see the car. The car's going on, don't know, like.
So
they're coming in as well, because you can see that. You can see the lights.
This is going to be our home for the night. It's just bright.
This is
bright light.
Oh.
What are you drinking, like?
It's called John Smith's Golden Ale.
Golden Ale.
Some guy called Andy bought it.
This is how cold we are. We're having to keep warm over the stove, like.
It's freezing outside. Absolutely freezing. I stick a few candles on, a bit get romantic.
That's 4G, look. Right, but we're...
That's really wobbling, that. So there must be air coming in from somewhere.
We're going to have a game of snooker shortly. For that board.
Give a darts.
Give a darts, some snooker. Snooker loopy. That's all we... Time lapse is outside.
Naked wrestle.
It's windy, it's cold. Ugh. Anyway, we're having fun, aren't we?
Oh, top banana.
Well, here we are. All set up. Not going on the floor. Him with his Alp kit. 800 down, fill. And then I've got my nice warm bag. Oh, here he comes again.
Trust in me when I say... Hey!
What's it like outside?
Horrific.
Not nice at all.
It's absolutely awful.
Looks cosy in here though, doesn't it? Look at that. Look at that.
Let me listen to it.
Oh, this bad lighting.
It's this end.
Yeah.
This end here. It's been that way since we got here, hasn't it? Oh, pretty baby.
That's my breath.
Let me down up.
Showing up on. Look at that. That's how cold it is. Even with candles on.
Smoking tabs. I'm on me woodbines.
Right.
It's doable, like. You've got to, like, do
yeah,
that.
Yeah, it's alright. It's because we're in the dark. So, we've had our cans of beer.
Black coffee.
We're drinking black coffee now, yeah.
Yep.
It's
a 13% black coffee.
Black coffee, yeah. It's nice. Chocolatey. We've had a few cans, we're leaving them there, we're not going to pick them up.
Yeah, we'll put them outside.
Brewdog Punk IPA. John Smith's Golden Ale, which we'll probably never ever have again.
Golden Ale.
And we're just sitting here cowering, like, because that wind's got worse.
It's actually really comfy now, like.
It's nice in here now.
Yeah.
We've had the candle on all night, so that's all right.
It's much more homely than it was earlier, wasn't it?
Little tip for the candle is put some foil behind it, and that stops the...
That was off the bagels.
Stop the wood getting burnt.
The amazing bagels that I made.
You see that? Look, when you go near the light, this big light goes off.
There must be enough light.
Pull away and it comes back on. Hey!
I don't think it's
going to
come back on there, man.
Anyway, so we're having black coffee and a bit of whiskey.
A little bit.
Just a little nip to keep it warm. And there's him.
Having a great time.
Happen.
Proper bowl.
And then, just to prove I'm here. God, it's really bright.
I'm actually not even bothered that we didn't put the tents up.
No, we didn't put the tents up because...
Because earlier I was like, I carried it. And... I wanted to get the tent up. I was like waiting for the opportunity to put it up. I was waiting for the wind to drop, waiting, and it never happened, did it?
No.
And then it just got absolutely brass. Everything froze. But the best idea was to sleep in here.
Mm.
And that's you kept saying, didn't you?
Hey, well, if this wasn't here, it would be in the tent, but it would be just blooming ridiculously. The noise of the wind blowing the tents, we wouldn't be able to sleep.
But if this wasn't here,
yeah.
We probably would have found a sheltered
we would probably drop down a bit.
But this is proper class, like.
When you find a place like this, you might as well use it.
Why not?
I'm not sure you're meant to actually sleep in it, but we'll have to.
This is an emergency.
It's an emergency situation.
But our situation wasn't an emergency. We had tents.
Well, it is.
We had all the food. We could have put the tents up.
We made it into a situation.
But there's nobody here.
Yeah.
So why not? If it was full of people, I would have put my tent up somewhere else.
Yeah, definitely. Aye.
There's nobody here.
And we're just saying this because we know we're going to get criticised for sleeping in the bothy.
All you gotta do is criticise.
So we're going to finish off with black coffee. And that is really what it is, black coffee.
Alexander O'Neill, criticise.
Yeah. Is that him who presents Pointless?
No, that's Xander...
Cage.
Dufresne. From the clan Dufresne.
He's my Pointless friend.
Yeah. He's in McLeod, isn't he?
He's my Pointless friend. Right, we're going to bed. We'll get up early in the morning and hopefully the weather will be alright.
I'm not
going
to bed.
Well, you know.
You'll have to put me to bed.
You get spare bricks here. Right, I have his bricks in a foil blanket. How much did that wind it up?
Dress up.
I'm not putting them on.
Take a picture.
You've got...
on Instagram.
Ration packs and all sorts.
Yeah. Hey, I'll tell you what. You need to see this, right? We've come up here and... I mean, if you came up here and you had nothing, and you didn't have any water, you'd be pretty screwed, like. But if you had a bag full of water, you'd have things like this. This cost about £6 online. Extreme adventure food, whatever that is, vegetarian shepherd pie, 800 calories, and that's just here.
Keep you going for a while, that way.
Pack and go.
Vegetarian.
Take it. 600 calories just here, and then you've got all sorts of beans and noodles and oats,
all in date as well.
There's a stove and there's gas. There's all sorts.
Yep. There's a little MSR pocket rocket in there.
Yeah.
The gas. There's some wood.
There's absolutely all sorts.
I don't know the point of the wood, but. I'm sure it's got a reason to be there.
If you came a cropper up here...
A Roy cropper. Be a cropper shopper.
If you came a cropper with Roy, it's with your shopper... It's a few cans, I guess. You'd be spot on, wouldn't you?
Yeah. We're just leaving them cans there. I'm not going to...
No, just leave them there.
I'm going to leave all the rubbish as well. Aye. Look, they even supply you with bog roll, man. Bog roll.
Dunny roll, candles.
Candles.
Romantic.
Firelighters.
Romantic settings.
I don't know the need for the firelighters. A brush.
For flying away on your broom.
For weeping up. A tent to supply you with a Hilleberg tent. Backpacks to supply you with backpacks.
I don't see bags a lot.
Gone mad. Right, that's it. It's time to pack in. That was 5 minutes long. How's your night been tonight? Chebs it.
Go. Good.
What was your best bit? Oh, I've got bloody hiccups.
I don't think I've had a bad one.
Best bit, going back tomorrow.
I don't think there's been a best bit.
The guy with the talisker.
To be fair...
He was called Matt.
The guy with the talisker...
Yeah.
...was very welcome...
Yeah.
...money.
Oh, yes.
He was like a welcome, like...
Oh, yeah.
We were sitting there and we were like, right... I'd almost said, right, I've had enough of this. Getting a little bit... Nothing much was happening, was it?
No.
And then all of a sudden the door went, and there was a young chick and a couple of young men came, and they were...
And he had talisker.
One of the young gentlemen had a bottle of talisker.
It was nice, wasn't it?
And I kept hold of his cork.
He had hold of his what?
I kept his cork.
His what?
I kept his cork.
Cork? Was that posh? For something. Ah, I've got hiccups. So he kept his cork.
We kept his cork.
Yeah.
And I had it. I kept it in my hand in my pocket.
Did you?
And that's not like a euphemism for anything other than cork.
Cork.
And we were sitting drinking, and then the young uns, they disappeared. They were going to leave, and they said, "Oh."
Yeah.
He said, "Do you excuse me, have you got me? Have you got me cork? And I was like, yes. Would you like to see me cork? And he went, oh, thank you. And then they left. That was it, wasn't it? Proper weird.
Yeah. What's the point of this conversation?
That's
a fetish. I don't get it. So what?
Right.
So what, right?
I'm gonna have some whiskey over there. You're looking at me, bro.
Oh, is that nice? What does it taste like? Does it taste like whiskey? Alright.
You know what it is, right?
No, I don't know what it is.
When I look here,
yeah.
You see the tinfoil? I don't see this.
Is it keep?
Move your torch.
Because it's
move your torch away.
It's
right?
My skillful thing.
What I see is that in the tinfoil, and yeah. that makes it look really big.
Morning, campers.
Morning, campers.
Well, we've had a windy night.
Keys, phone, situation.
A windy old night.
Oh, yeah,
and then in the morning.
Snowy.
Hen hole looking pretty menacing. But the good news is, we've only got about a mile to walk downhill.
Keys, phone, situation.
Easier.
Hey,
still,
hi.
Still alive.
Still here.
And we've packed up, we've left the place.
Tell them about our visitors.
As we found it. No mess. Oh, there's a bit of foil on the floor, get that.
It's not ours.
That's off the candle when we had...
In the candle in the wind. So we had visitors at 11 o'clock last night, didn't we?
Visitors at 11 o'clock. Two people came up.
Three people?
Well...
Two people first. Gentleman and lady.
He come later on, didn't he?
And then...
And they had whiskey, so they were more than welcome.
And then the Polish turned up, didn't he? Was it Polish or Czech?
Czech Republic. Czech. I got wrong for calling them Czechoslovakian. I didn't know.
It just went, dun dun dun.
Well, it didn't stay long, but they were alright.
No. We had Talisker.
Yeah, Talisker, so he was all welcome to come in here. So we're all packed away, no mess.
No mess. Obviously, this is going.
No.
That's going.
Naked.
All this was here.
Jacuzziness.
No naked jacuzziness.
Remember that?
Right. With it, are we?
Just go out.
Right, we're off to see the wizard.
Oh, aye.
The wizard of Oz.
It's
actually frozen, isn't it?
Cold, like. Get your hand. Oh, your bottle of.
Oh, that's all right.
Pissed.
Jesus Christ, that was a right palaver, wasn't it?
How we had a good night? Oh, no, wait a minute. Right. So, how has your night been? Apart from cold.
It's been good.
Yeah. Right, we're on. So how's your right been?
Aye.
Oh, the hiccups.
It's been alright.
Has it been mint?
Aye, it's been alright.
Oh, good. Which side of the border were you on, Ken?
We've been there, the two.
James and Kevin.
We've been on either side of the border, you know.
You sound like Romanian.
Right. So, Chapsuit, how's your night been tonight?
Oh, God.
What? Ah! Come on!
Do you find it funny when I say it? Because dickers?
He has a wife, you know. Incontinentia? Incontinentia buttocks. Cilius sodus?